إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات يهديهم ربهم بإيمانهم تجري من تحتهم الأنهار في جنات النعيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about those who believe and do good deeds. Allah would guide them because of their belief. If Allah has guided you because of your belief, you've achieved. Because you know what? You know you have a good relationship with Allah. Anything Allah does, it's okay. لِأَنَّ اللَّهَ what? اللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا كَانَ وَمَا يَكُونُ وَمَا لَمْ يَكُنْ إِذَا كَانَ كَيْفَ يَكُونُ. Allah knows what happened, what is happening, what hasn't happened or won't happen. If it were to happen, how it shall happen. Allah knows everything. And that is why you do what? You know the hadith I always talk about. You strive and you walk, and when everything happens, قَدَرُ اللَّهِ وَمَا شَاءَ فَعَلَ. Allah has willed what He wanted and He has done whatever He willed. You're okay with what? What Allah has done. Hasbi Allah wa ni'mal wakil. Hasbun Allah wa ni'mal wakil. We rely on Allah, and Allah is the best disposer of our affairs. My brothers, my sisters, let's make dua.